Anchorage Points serves as the secure attachment point for your fall protection system, designed to stop you safely in the event of a fall. They are designed to withstand and absorb strong forces generated during a fall, preventing damage or injury. OSHA has strict regulations when it comes to anchorage points. Every point must support at least 5,000 pounds per worker to ensure the system can handle the forces generated during a fall. In cases where anchorage points support less than 5,000 pounds, OSHA allows for the use of engineered systems that can maintain a safety factor of at least 2. Choosing the right anchor point is essential for ensuring safety at any height. There are several types of anchorage points, each suited to specific tasks. First, there are fixed anchors. These are permanent installations used on roofs or steel structures and are ideal for long-term or regular work at height jobs. Then, there's temporary anchor points. These are portable solutions that can be set up and removed as needed. This type of anchorage is typically used in construction and scaffolding and designed to be easily attached to structures such as steel beams or concrete surfaces. Mobile anchor points are versatile anchors designed to move with the worker. These typically feature a mobile lifeline systems or trolley systems and are found in jobs such as window cleaning and telecommunication. For specialized jobs, engineered anchorage systems provide customized solutions for complex environments. These are applied for tasks where traditional anchor points are not feasible or where additional safety considerations must be addressed. Now, fall protection starts with a secure anchor point. Let's look into the essential steps for safe installation. First, you'll want to assess the location. Check if the surface where the anchor will be installed is capable of supporting at least 5,000 pounds. Avoid surfaces that show signs of damage or weakness. Choosing the correct anchor point is just as important as where you install it. Decide if you need to install a permanent anchor or a temporary anchor solution is enough. Before you install, prep the surface properly. Remove dust, dirt, and any debris that might weaken the anchor's grip. Now, it's time to securely install the anchor connector. Always follow the manufacturer's tightening specifications for fasteners. Once installed, test the anchor point. These should undergo load tests or inspected by a competent and qualified individual. With the anchor point tested and ready, it's time to attach the fall protection equipment. Double-check that all components are compatible and securely fastened before any work begins. Before anyone gets to work, recheck everything. Ensure the anchor point is stable, equipment is properly secured, and the system functions flawlessly. The anchor point is a critical component of any fall protection system. It is essential to meet standards and installation requirements for maximum effectiveness. Want more tips on staying safe on the job? Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more information on industrial safety.